All right, we're ready. Sit back and relax, and we're heading to Bihar Beach. The time now is 9:58. To get there is about half an hour. If no traffic.
Half an hour?
Yeah, because we're really in Auckland. From our place, it's about an hour. Yeah, it's a long queue.
For the bus?
No, for a boutique.
It must be
a parlor. Beauty parlor.
I thought it's.
No.
Bus.
No, it's not.
It's a beauty parlor.
He was listening
and very quiet
and very time. Quiet must be tired.
Friend's friend?
It's good, he gets to go to
friend's house. There's the Sky Tower.
This is where he thinks he lost his phone, around here.
What was that?
Friend's phone. It's around there. He's inside his car driving, right?
He must have fell out of his pocket. The tennis center is looking pretty good. Mm. It's a shame they don't have any tournaments next year.
Oh, we don't have a tournament?
Because of strict quarantine requirements.
Oh my goodness.
So what about the America's Cup?
It's still going.
Still going. This is
the
January.
Teams are here already.
January, right? Yeah.
No idea.
Yeah, I think it's January.
Not January, but
December?
March. March, April.
Yeah, because last time when we won the
That was
America's
the last
Cup.
Time.
That's January.
I don't pay attention to that one because it's a...
Because you're not...
It's not your thing.
It's annoying because it's a sports for millionaires and billionaires. And all they do is fight each other. Because they're too poor, because they've got too much money.
That's what the billionaires... Billionaires are sports.
Not interested.
I'm just interested who will win.
That's what it is. Very what?
Exhausted,
stressed. I think I'll get him to quit the just job. It's just, yeah, he just gets abuse on the phone all the time. I mean, people ring Sky because they have a problem. They don't ring Sky to say thank you for your service. They ring Sky when their remote control is not working, their decoder is not working, and they can't get sports channel, but then they haven't paid their bills.
It's all problems.
Yep.
Of course. Of course they will not pay if there's no problem.
Some of them are yelling at William.
Things when I'm still working.
I mean, there are nice people out there, don't get me wrong. 80% are nice people. But those 20%, oh my gosh.
Of course, you're driving me. Cheers, darling.
Cheers. What are you drinking?
Coffee. Breakfast.
It's too early.
Are we gonna stop by Countdown?
If you're planning to buy something,
yeah, I'll just buy cake.
So we go to Pasta Sleeve.
Cake and some chips.
Okay.
I've got popcorn here.
Okay, that's that's what you do as well. But mine is, ours is MX.
Same with Phoenix.
But you know, some of the shop don't accept MX.
Yeah, it's not because the transaction fees for shops are quite high. Huh?
Yeah.
That's why they don't have it. It's not worth it.
The reason why we have MX because free. No charge on lifetime.
But ANZ has.
Yeah. Imagine ANZ charging us, I think, about 100 per year. That Amex. We don't pay anything.
Yeah.
How come this car's too slow?
Too slow. See? We are not in a hurry. Sir, be nice.
Time is gold because we have just limited time.
We can leave there 6 o'clock because it's still light.
But even then,
it's not winter.
We need to get there because it's still light.
Yeah, it's not winter.
But if we can go there early, it's better.
We can
leave at 7 because she goes to bed early. Yeah. Where shall we have our lunch?
On a beach? No, it's
about
okay.
It's very hard on the beach.
It's too windy.
So we're not going there?
Well, we are still going after
lunch. To our destination, Lincoln Road. So how many jobs you have now? So how many hours altogether?
Sometimes 4 days a week, sometimes 3 days a week. It depends on if health line needs us.
So how many hours total in a week? 40?
24 minimum.
24?
24 minimum, maximum 32.
Okay.
So you're leaving Vodafone?
Already left.
So what is the second job?
Healthline. That's the one that I was telling you guys about, you know, that place of interest. That's what I do. I ring people in isolation.
Oh, okay.
Make sure that they're adhering to the rules of isolating.
So that's much better.
Yeah. So we're not busy because there's no one to ring now.
So are you enjoying your job? These two jobs? Not really.
This is just survival.
Okay.
Because of pandemic, huh?
So I thought if you're working, I mean, at 40 hours a week.
Pandemic.
I thought you can get something
from... When are you going away?
Wins. To supplement your...
Needs.
Yeah, needs.
Huh? No, I'm earning too much. I already asked him.
Okay. I see.
If I was only doing 2 days a week,
Then you...
Then, yes.
Oh, okay.
They can only provide me accommodation supplement. That's it.
Okay.
That's it. No income supplement.
Okay.
Because we're earning 2 days a week still high. Mm. I'm still over the threshold.
You mean you get accommodation supplement this time?
No, not now, because I'm still working.
Okay.
Before.
And because
before.
She got two jobs.
I only had 2 days.
Okay.
$4, $5. Sweet corn, 3, 4. Oh, there's a sweet corn there.
It's too late.
On the way back.
Yeah.
But they're closed.
I think they're closed already. So where's the countdown? Somewhere here, I guess. Oh, there.
My darling, I miss you.
She's such a clever child, isn't she?
Very clever.
Very. And she listens. Arden's so beautiful.
They're all clever.
In different ways.
Speak Tagalog to Odin, he won't listen. But if I will speak English, then he'll listen.
Because he can't understand.
So I speak Tagalog first, then English or Taglish.
Yeah, I'll just go by myself.
Okay.
It'll be faster.
We'll wait for you,
this place.
Okay.